I thought he was gracious to me. He spoke to me, he asked me how I was feeling. He expressed a little chagrin about the process in this situation. And I think that, there was so much attention to expression and body language. And someone said he turned his back on the press because he didn't want them to see him hug me. But I was facing the press, so how could he have hugged me without turning his back on the press? I'm really glad that he didn't.
Dave.